A Crookston man has been charged in connection to a $20,000 burglary at this Hugo's grocery store in Crookston last October. 41-year-old Terrance Conlon II of Crookston has been charged with felony theft and felony burglary. According to court documents, on October 8th, Crookston police responded to what was immediately suspected as an inside burglary job. There were no signs of forced entry and no signs of forced entry into a locked safe where the money was stored. Only supervisors would have the code to the safe, where around $13,000 cash and over $7,000 worth of stamps were stolen. It was learned Terrance Conlon had been fired 2 weeks earlier for verbal harassment in the workplace and destruction of store property. It was also learned a key fob that was Conlon's was used to gain entry to the store. He had never returned the key fob. It was also learned that Conlon had significant relationships with two different supervisors who would have had the code to the safe. Again, Terrance Conlon charged with felonies of theft and burglary in connection to $20,000 worth of cash and stamps stolen from this Hugo's grocery store back in October. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.